I believe medicine needs to be more quantitative. I know there's a lot to be said for intuition, but I believe that diagnosis and treatment and really just the whole organization of the health system needs to be a lot more quantitative and controlled. And I think engineering has a huge role to play in this. I come from a computer science background and moved into computational molecular biology. I was very interested in applying machine learning, particularly to predict the impact of human genetic variation on cancer susceptibility. One of the most important things my group did was develop an algorithm to identify cancer driver mutations from sequencing data. And this was the first widely used machine learning algorithm to do this. Part of the great advantage to being here at Hopkins is that I work very closely with clinicians. So I spend a lot of time over at the medical school. I work with cancer pathologists who are working a lot with patient samples, and this makes it very natural to have clinical translation of computational work. Sequencing without computational genomics is just a bunch of data that no one knows how to interpret. So the engineering component of computational genomics, I think, is absolutely critical. I'm most excited about modeling cancer evolution, understanding how precursor lesions develop into primary cancers, and also looking at immuno-oncology, learning about how immune cells and cancer cells are interacting, modeling that computationally. I believe that these areas are going to have such an impact on patient care and patient outcomes in the relatively near future.